One family from Ukraine living in Montreal's South Shore is facing financial difficulties as they say the current situation in Canada is making it almost difficult for them to make ends meet. And if the situation continues, they say they will have no choice but to leave Canada altogether.